Michigan State will be without one of its big men when it takes on Rutgers Wednesday night. The team announced Nick Ward suffered a hairline fracture in his left hand during the Spartans' win over Ohio State last night. MSU will host Rutgers at the Breslin Center on Wednesday night before heading to Ann Arbor to take on Michigan Sunday afternoon.